One of the strengths of open education resources is that they can be freely used, shared, and remixed to adapt to your teaching and learning needs. Using Pressbooks, you can easily clone or copy any public, openly licensed book from one Pressbooks network to your own Pressbooks EDU network, allowing easier adoption of texts by faculty and remixing and redistribution of your version of the text. What's included when you clone a book? All of the content, including chapters, front matter, and back matter that were publicly and openly licensed in the original source book, as well as glossary terms and footnotes. All of the images, video, and other media that were in the media library of the original sourcebook, including H5P activities, and all of the metadata in the book info section of the original sourcebook. Ready to clone a book? Let's visit the Pressbooks dashboard and hover over My Books. If we click Clone a Book, you'll be brought to the cloning interface. You'll need two things to clone a book: the original URL for the sourcebook, and the URL you would like for your cloned version. The sourcebook URL is the link from the book you wish to clone. You can easily obtain this value by copying the URL from the browser address bar. Let's use this book on publishing open textbooks as an example. You can find other great books to clone and adapt by browsing the Pressbooks directory to discover excellent openly licensed content. The target URL will be where users of your Pressbooks EDU network will view the book. You can also give the cloned book a new name as it will appear in your network, but you can leave this field blank if you want to use the same title as the original. From there, click Clone It, and Pressbooks will create a perfect copy of the openly licensed book of your choice on your Pressbooks EDU network. In all cloned books, a book source attribution will appear on the landing page of the webbook clone. This attribute indicates and includes the link to the source of the original book, allowing for easy attribution of the content to the original author and source. Once you've cloned a book into your Pressbooks EDU network, it is ready to be reused, retained, revised, remixed, or redistributed, just like any other Pressbooks book. This includes manually editing, organizing, or drafting new chapters using the Organize menu in Pressbooks. You can also import content to create new chapters within the cloned book. This could take the form of things like Word documents, if you've written chapters you'd like to include, or you can also import chapters from other OERs, whether it be from another webbook using the URL, or from an EPUB. Another great way to adapt and embellish a cloned book is by including your own interactive educational activities using H5P or enabling Hypothesis to allow readers to include accessible and collaborative annotations on the cloned book. Furthermore, your cloned book can also be launched on your LMS using the Pressbooks LTI connection so that users can access, read, and collaborate on the book securely through the LMS. When looking to clone or remix any content you find, make sure to check the licensing on the sourcebook to make sure that your intended use respects the original author's license. Open education resources are normally shared under a Creative Commons license, which allows the reuse of the material as long as proper attribution to the original author is given, though some Creative Commons licenses also include restrictions on commercial use, require that newly created versions are shared under the same license as the original, or restrict the creation of derivative versions altogether. You can read more about the different Creative Commons licenses at creativecommons.org. If a book carries a no derivatives license, or the author has claimed all rights reserved, then the book is not able to be cloned as this is not permitted by the license. These books will give you an error message if you try to clone them in Pressbooks. The cloning feature of Pressbooks EDU is a great tool to create a copy of a book that already exists on your own Pressbooks EDU network, or to clone a book from a different network so your own version can be revised, remixed, and redistributed. If you would like to learn more about book cloning or other Pressbooks EDU features, check out the Pressbooks User Guide at guide.pressbooks.com.